We are committed to improving the care we give patients, identifying ways to better diagnose and treat prostate cancer. To improve care requires research. At the Precision Medicine Center of Excellence for Prostate Cancer, we partner with patients to enable research and discovery. Partnership means we ask you to provide consent to allow us to monitor the results of your treatment over time so we can understand how to treat you and other patients more effectively as we follow the outcomes of your treatment. It also means that we ask you to provide consent to collect blood, urine, and saliva samples to better understand how cancer develops and how to accurately monitor the results of your treatment. These biospecimens and your outcomes data are fuel for the research engine. They allow us to develop more precise ways to take care of men with prostate cancer. In the 1990s, we used research data to develop the Parton tables, available free online, to help men understand the risk of their cancer having spread beyond the prostate at the time of surgery. This valuable tool has been used by hundreds of thousands of men and their physicians around the world to help decide if a prostatectomy is the right treatment option. Precision medicine in action. Currently, precision medicine for prostate cancer includes even more sophisticated clinical tools, genetic testing, molecular imaging, and biomarkers. For example, Johns Hopkins is leading the world in developing the most sensitive imaging to detect prostate cancer that cannot be seen on bone or CT scans using psma-pyl detection, an imaging agent discovered and developed at Hopkins. We are also providing new genetic assays to determine the risk of prostate cancer recurrence, as well as to predict how men will respond to new medicines available for cancer that has spread. We welcome your partnership with us on our research journey. But if you choose not to participate, your care will not be affected in any way. Research is a vital component to ensuring we are developing and providing the best care to our patients.